Morinth haunted my dreams and waking hours equally. For the first time in 400 years, I am free. I am a ruined vessel of sorrow and regret, but I am free. It is not a feeling I can describe.
You said that Morinth was a monster, but she was still your daughter.
She was the strongest and smartest. She would not accept the injustice thrust upon her. She fought to the end. I am so proud of her, Shepard.
Killed her for being what she was.
And I would again. But I also know what it means to leave everything behind and fight. Do you realize that she went on the run at the age of 40? I do not know human years well, but it is very young for Asari.
You did your duty. What about your feelings?
One of my daughters is dead. My hopes, my dreams were all bound up in my children. Still, my feelings have always come after my duty. The same is true of you.
Was it worth it?
It was never a question of worth, but of need. I had to take the action I did, as did she. This was never a story that would have a happy outcome.
What will you do now that Morinth is gone?
Assuming I survive your mission, I am a Justicar. Injustice still exists, and perhaps even other Ardat Yakshi.
Morinth claimed that her condition was the future of the Asari race.
Morinth would say anything that served her cause. Ardat Yakshi are sterile, Shepard. That wouldn't be a particularly viable future for my people.
I thought Ardat Yakshi were extremely rare.
Asari have spread to many worlds. There are remote regions with no government oversight. If I travel to those worlds and they do exist, I will find them.
There's no way to correct the condition Morinth had?
We are an advanced species, but we don't have magic. When the trait manifests at maturity, it is too late for mitigation. It only occurs in purebloods like myself. Perhaps that is the root of the stigma regarding Asari exclusive pairings. I don't know.
You don't want to settle down?
I did. I returned to my homeworld and tried to start a family. I will fight and struggle all my life. That is my fate. When I die, it will not be in bed. I am at peace with that.
You still control the direction of your life.
I have chosen this path. I truly am at peace. Due in no small part to you.
I'm glad things worked out, Commander. I was worried you'd dump Samara for some crazy soul sucker with a death fetish, all lithe and sexy and... Never mind.
What do you think about the people we're picking up?
Well, about the ones you went out with last. It's just my opinion, though. There's really no need to go spreading it around.
That's it for now.
See you, Commander.